his Achilles, elbow joint. But he's got this. Now, there's a bunch of things you can do from here. The first thing we always teach is to elbow scrape. And that means I'm going to go. I'm just going to try to break his lock with my elbows. We're going to get my elbow inside. Can everybody see that or no? Good? That's really the first thing. I have a different feel. I always go to a different finish first. But a lot of guys try to scrape this in so they can hook. Hook tricep, maybe even get to his head. But this is right here, so a lot of times they just get here and they just dump him off.
Head pops out.
Finish. You can even do that. You can even do that here. So I can't head hunt. He's just blocking my armpit. You can just go up, pinch his arm or his tricep. And just roll them up, dump. Next finish, this is a finish that I like